Hey guys, Brandon Hirsch here, and today, as you can see, I got two packages in the mail, and they're just on there. Anyway, I got two packages in the mail. There we go. I'm not showing any addresses or nothing, but of course these are coming from Amazon, so I'm gonna start with this one first and then I'm gonna go to this one. So here we have the scissors. But let me begin. Oh God. We may not need these. There. Don't know why Amazon sends these big packages. I don't understand. I mean, especially when it's a small item. But, okay, y'all, here it is. It's, of course, a CD. Change order back from the edge. And this sticker says featuring Say You Won't Let Go. But before we get that out of the shrink wrap, and you have a glare on the shrink wrap, here's the front. The spine in the back. Let's see, what can I open this up with? Maybe grab this pen. Oh, taking the sticker off, we got, looks like we got in. Okay, that was easy. But anyway, out of the shrink wrap now, here is the front, the spine, and the back. I'll give you an opportunity to pause this if you want to read the back. But here, of course, is the booklet and the CD, which maybe you guys can see it, but in person, this thing is really shiny. But yeah, it's like really shiny. But yeah, there's the CD. Finally got the opportunity to buy this on Monday. It shipped out like just yesterday and it was in Kansas City. And so I knew it would be here today. But anyway, that was that package. So we're going to clean up the mess. Or at least I'll just put it to the side and clean it up later. But now the package that, like, I knew what both packages were, but if you're wondering why I'm wearing this shirt, this package will explain that. Wow, this is actually a really quick video. So far it's only at 5 minutes. We got a little cut. But anyway, so I don't bore you guys to death, let's just start to open it up. And of course it's in this plastic, which I'm sure I could just stab with it. There. Stabbed it with this pen. And we're going to open it up. Again, put it to the side. And there's this. Plastic. It's like the cardboard that you normally get in a hat, but this one came with plastic, so that's interesting. But yeah, so I'm gonna put this hat on now. It's like really freaking big on my head. Wow, usually these hats are small, but this one's actually pretty big, so I think I might have to adjust it to my head a bit, because it's like, what can I say? I just have a small head. Proof I have a small head. But then it's going to look crappy. Maybe that might have fixed it. I don't know. But it's actually really small, the logo. I'm just going to get help adjusting this later, but, God, I look terrible. I am not having that good of experience with flat bill hats. I actually don't really care for flat bill hats much. Yeah, guess I can't wear it forwards, otherwise it cuts half my face off. There, I guess that looks good. But, yeah, so that's the end of the video. We're just now about to hit 10 minutes. I may or may not let it run for 10 minutes. But yes, I do have other stuff coming in as well, such as a DVD and a VHS, to be exact. I ordered this hat on July 14th, and I ordered the CD on Monday, July 23rd. But yeah, and one thing I'm noticing is this bill is stupidly huge. Like, I do not like flat bills very much. No, I prefer like baseball caps. It's just who I am. Besides, my own personal opinion, I don't look good in flat bills. I look friggin' ridiculous right now. And I'm starting to look even more ridiculous. Yeah, we're hitting 11 minutes now. So, yeah, peace out, guys.